According to Gabriel Sterling, who happens to be an election official in the state of Georgia, a Republican election official who admits that he supported Donald Trump, Rudy Giuliani knowingly submitted fraudulent evidence during a recent hearing with lawmakers in the state of Georgia. Giuliani was attempting to show that he had the smoking gun evidence that voter fraud took place in Georgia. And that is what he called it. He called it his smoking gun evidence. And according to Sterling, what this evidence was, and he said this on 60 Minutes Sunday evening, this evidence was a videotape that appeared to show election officials pulling out boxes from under a table of ballots that they suddenly found and started counting the ballots. And Giuliani said right there in that video, that is proof because the boxes came from under a table that they just randomly found new ballots and started counting, and that's why Joe Biden won. The full video that Giuliani had access to, as did the entire Trump team, actually showed that that's where they stored the ballots. And when they were done counting for the day, they put them, the uncounted ballots, in these secured boxes. They put the secure boxes under the table until the next day when they showed up, pulled the boxes out from under the table, and started counting again. This isn't rocket science here. We were done for the day. You know, we only have so much energy as a human being, as a biological creature, and we couldn't continue for the day, so we just put them under the table, and we came back the next day after a good night's sleep, and we started counting again. Now, here's the thing. Had Giuliani done this in court, and I don't know that we fully know the evidence that Giuliani has submitted in court. All his cases have obviously been thrown out, but knowingly submitting fraudulent information or fraudulent evidence in a court of law is a felony. And it's a felony that, according to Cornell, you're not going to escape jail time for doing. Even if you're a lawyer, even if you help bring down the mob, if you submit fraudulent evidence in court, you're most likely going to jail. Again, no evidence yet that Giuliani did submit this fraudulent evidence in court, but he did present it to the Georgia legislature as the smoking gun evidence of voter fraud, and they all quickly laughed him down. They knew what this really was. I think even any logical person looking at that footage without having the full footage, even if you just look at the clip Giuliani shared, which we've seen on social media, it doesn't show any wrongdoing. It's people in a room, a small little room, and they pull out a box and they start counting ballots. This is nuts. I feel like I'm the one going insane again because it's just people counting ballots. And that's what terrifies Republicans, counting all the ballots. Because as they have made clear for the last 12 months, when you count all the ballots, when more people are allowed to vote, Republicans always lose. And to a guy like Giuliani, that has to be fraud, because we don't want people to vote. Because if they do, according to Republicans themselves, Republicans would never win another election. Giuliani better hope he didn't submit this evidence in court, because if he did, that dude's probably going to jail.